So what I did on this one is I started to screw it up at first, but I stayed calm and I really I went back to the table and I got some more purple mixed up, and I used a little bit of the silver, and it really came through. All right, today we are going to be doing a purple and a white, and possibly, if I think it looks cool, some Krylon metallic silver. I'm not sure about that yet, so I'm going to lay down some purple first. Get that good and laid out there. Got some purple on my leg, that's cool. And for the white, go for the win with the white. Do a little swipe action on there. And let's hit it with the gun. I'm really surprised I'm not seeing more cells. Yeah, I've got to get some more purple going on there. I always love when it does that. I have a feeling we're gonna get some good sales this time. Oh yeah. And I'm gonna hit it with this stuff. Just a little. Just a little streak. Just a little streak. Maybe get a little bit more of that purple right back in here. And that's a good way to never give up. Liking that one. It looks cool. Let those cells get out there a little bit. So this one is done. I like it. It's got just the right amount of mixture of colors with the white and the purple. All right, thanks for watching. For this project, I used the acrylic gloss medium, the Artist Loft metallic purple, titanium white from Artist Loft, heavy duty silicone spray, Elmer's glue all, which I did not dilute, and distilled water. And don't forget your red Solo cups and popsicle sticks. Gotta have those.